How do successful people think? Find out in this episode of The Inspired Life. So there are two types of people we talk about in life. One person always focus on a job, so they work 8 to 5, and the other people who wanted to always think about why they wanted to do it, and they have lots of ideas, and they wanted to be boss, they wanted to control their destiny in life. So they always focus on solutions, not on problems. So they have a lot of ideas comes into their brain, and they use those ideas to build huge organizations and change people's life on a daily basis. And they help a lot of people around them. Their thinking is very different. They are positive minded. So they always write down their ideas and act on that. So I have studied successful people for the last 20 years or so. They are very, very diverse in ideas, but they all think alike. So how they think, so it's very important for them. And how successful people think separates them from unsuccessful people. But successful thinking can be learned through following the structure and following the people. So sometimes there are people in life, they're your ideals and you wanted to become like them. So they always have ideas. Be open-minded and go to those people, and you can learn a lot of positive things from them. It's hard to overstate the value of changing your thinking. Good thinking can do many things in your life. It can generate revenue, it can generate problems, and it can create a lot of opportunities in life. It can take you to a whole new level, personally and professionally. It really can change your life. Consider some things you need to know about changing your thinking. Change thinking is not automatic. A change thinking doesn't happen on its own. Good ideas rarely go out and find someone. So we go through hundreds of ideas every day, but we don't capture them. The exercise I do is I always keep my notebook on my nightstand. There's a lot of ideas go through my brain, and I wanted to make sure I capture them and use them. There are so many good ideas come to your brain and you can use them later on. So you learn from, you capture them, you learn from them, and you implement them in your life to become a better person in a business or as a human being. Sometimes you need a time alone for yourself. You need to sit down, think through anytime you're facing challenges, and you can think through calmly and find out a solution to make a positive change in your life. So make sure you always focus on solutions, not on problems. As a human, we are equipped by the nature that we can solve any problem. So we are very creative creatures, and you can change your life if you focus on solutions, not on problems.